guys, I ain't been like laid in like a week, so this performance is gonna be a little high strung. But ladies, if you do want a low strung performance over breakfast, hit me up.
To talk to you. Come here, baby. You know I like to talk to you. Stay or walk away, yeah. But I know I like to talk to you. Breakfast with you. My place is the place to go. And I can't get you off my mind. Can't escape your eyes. When morning arrives, I want you by my side.
Yeah. I need a Biggie Fries. Don't load it up with a bunch of bullshit.
Sets at the end of another day. Sky fades to black as the sun runs away. It don't make no difference what she has to say. She tore me down and I'm not okay. And I never claimed to be a perfect man. But the songs in my head seem satisfied. The waves are crashing in at high tide. But even the rain makes the boulders cry. My shoulders are getting cold, my shoulders are staying sober. And I'm tripping like my fears and I'm stumbling, getting older. And say that you're in love. Get what you said. To love you this way.
So that's our new shit. It's pretty cool, I suppose. So I'm going to throw it to some shit we haven't recorded, but it's kind of old shit, so it's fun as fuck.
About the day I died, it all started with a show. We was playing down in Nashville, and this time in front row, she had auburn brown hair and blue eyes under the siren nose. She beckoned to me with a finger and she said, "Come and see me after the show." And all I could think to myself,
mercy.
Mercy me! Yeah, mercy me! I sat in that hotel room down the road. She said she's got room for one more in the bed. So I'm laying in this room, and she said she's changing clothes. She comes back wearing nothing from her head to her toes, and all I can utter,
it was mercy.
Mercy me. Yeah, mercy me. We'll be right back. I wake up in the morning, there's a man at the door, sitting with a 12-gauge shotgun, says you and her get on the fucking floor. So I'm down on my knees, without my clothes, and all I can scream before I fucking put my brain through my nose. Mercy. Mercy me! Yeah, mercy me!
So I need everybody's help on this one. You ready? You're gonna like chant hey with me. It's gonna be really fun. Everybody's gonna start jumping up and down. It's gonna get fucking rowdy in here. So like if you're a small person, like it's gonna get dangerous and shit. All right, you guys ready? Cause you, short fisty, you're gonna fuck up everybody. All right? So I'm telling all the other short people to get out so they know it's just you that's gonna come to fuck them up. I see you.
You to feel tomorrow all the things that we did today, yeah. sun shines through in the morning. I'm looking for my lady friend. I'll run over to the window as the taillights round the bend. And so I go to brew some coffee, 'cause you know I'm feeling sort of drained. And there's a note on the table, says I'd do it all again. And I don't want to hurt you. In the best sort of way, yeah. I just want you to feel tomorrow, all the things that we did today.
B-Sides, thank you.